choking. Choking is a life-threatening situation and happens when the casualty's airway suddenly gets blocked so they cannot breathe normally. Make sure to ask questions first before performing the choking procedure. Second step is make sure to give them 5 hard blows in their back along with their shoulder blades. If the entity is still choking, make sure to perform the 5 abdominal thrusts.